While the world increasingly turns to the ocean for food, trade, and energy production, the true scale of human activity at sea remains largely unknown. Mapping these activities can help us better understand the impacts of overfishing, environmental degradation, and greenhouse gas emissions. Supercomputers and AI can help. We drew on 2 million gigabytes of satellite imagery and machine learning to map out the world's last frontier, our global ocean. We found that about 3/4 of industrial fishing is dark to public monitoring systems, never being mapped to this extent before. In contrast, most non-fishing vessels, largely those dedicated to transport and energy, are broadcasting their location. But our satellite maps are revealing where there are still gaps in the public record. The satellite data also revealed the extent of offshore oil and wind development. We found that in the past few years, the number of offshore wind turbines recently surpassed the number of oil structures, with China's offshore wind farms showing the most explosive growth, a staggering 900% increase in turbines. We also tracked how activity is changing. Following the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic in 2020, fishing activity dropped by more than 10%, while energy and transport vessels were largely unaffected. Today, we see an ocean that is changing. And while fishing continues to be the most widespread activity across the seas, non-fishing activity, like shipping and offshore energy development, are growing more quickly, revealing an ocean where human use continues to increase and diversify. These detailed maps and monitoring can help us better manage this invaluable resource, providing information to highlight hotspots of unsustainable or illegal fishing, and provide information to inform sustainable development of the world ocean.